story that I know so well, about a motherfucking bitch that was hooked on Dell. It started way back in history with Lisa, Atari, and this man named Gene. Gene had a job at an office shot, and he thought he'd be the hottest on the spot. So he got some paper clips and he got a stapler, but he wasn't quite sure, cause he was in a blur. Gene didn't trust no computers, so he tried to do this shit himself. Gene got messed up when he tried to put it on a shelf. Yeah, yeah. In comes this dude who does fucking hip-hop. Name's fucking Big Shot, name is fucking Ziploc. Every time I walk up and I watch you all grip walk, I can laugh at you, cause I know you're on that gang shit. You gotta make a killing. Bitches fucking try to make a motherfucking killing. I could tell you once that you need a fucking drilling, just because I don't see you make a motherfucking chilling. These bitch ass motherfuckers in the street, they don't do office jobs like Gene. They wanna be a G and be shooting at each other for a couple pennies. Come on guys, take the example of Gene, the office man. At least he wanted to get paper clips and a stapler. It's all good, guys. You'll learn. You'll grow up.